So welcome students. Let us look at this question. This question mein aapko diya hai, tan x is equal to 2b by a minus c. And you are given the expression for y and z. Y is equal to a cos square x plus 2b sin x cos x plus c sin square x. And z is equal to a sin square x minus 2b sin x cos x plus c cos square x. Aisa hai toh aapko 4 options diya. You have to choose which of them are right. Y equal to z, y plus z is equal to a plus c, y minus z is equal to a minus c, and y minus z is equal to a minus c whole square plus 4b square. Okay, let us try to check each and every option. So first option, y is equal to z is straightforwardly wrong. Kyunki y is equal to z kiya to, so is y equal to z? Let us check whether y is equal to z or not. Okay. So aapko pehla ये वाला ऑप्शन चेक करेंगे, दिस लुक्स मोर स्ट्रेट फॉरवर्ड. सो y प्लस z इज इक्वल टू, बाद में चेक करेंगे y इक्वल टू z. y प्लस z इज इक्वल टू एड दीज टू, a टाइम्स cos square x plus sin square x is 1 एंड 2b sin x cos x minus 2b sin x cos x is getting cancelled. लास्ट में c sin square x plus c cos square x, दैट्स c टाइम्स sin square x plus cos square x 1 हो जाएगा. सो y प्लस z इज इक्वल टू a प्लस c is y plus z is equal to a plus c is right answer. Next, y minus z भी check करेंगे. y minus z a minus c आएगा या a minus c whole square plus 4b square आएगा. So y minus z is equal to, so a times cos square x minus sin square x is cos 2x plus b times, देखिए 2 sin x cos x is sin 2x, यहाँ भी sin 2x, एक से एक minus किया तो this minus will become plus. So b times sin 2x plus sin 2x, that is 2 sin 2x plus c times sin square x minus cos square x is minus cos 2x. Okay, aap simplify kiya to cos 2x ke saath a minus c aa rahe plus sin 2x ke saath 2b aa rahe. So y minus z is a minus c times cos 2x plus 2b times sin 2x. Now I have to completely convert this in terms of a, b and c. See? So cos 2x or sin 2x ko bhi a, b, c mein convert karne ke liye koshish karta. So what is cos 2x and what is sin 2x? Aapko information mil gaya tan x ke baare mein. So if you know tan x, can you find sin 2x and cos 2x? So aapko formula hai. What is the formula? Cos 2x is equal to 1 minus tan square x by 1 plus tan square x, and sin 2x is equal to 2 tan x by 1 plus tan square x. So hum sin 2x and cos 2x mein nikalne ke liye koshish karta hu using this. So cos 2x is equal to 1 minus of 2b by a minus c whole square by 1 plus 2b by a minus c whole square, that is equal to, aap LCM le lijiye, a minus c whole square minus 4b square divided by a minus c whole square plus 4b square I. So this is the expression of cos 2x. Similarly, sin 2x ka expression kya hai? 2 tan x, 2 times 2b by a minus c divided by 1 plus 2b by a minus c ka whole square. So LCM le lijiye. So 4b times a minus c divided by a minus c whole square plus 4b square is the answer. So sin 2x expression aa gaya, cos 2x expression aa gaya. Let us substitute that in this. So kya aayega? Cos 2x ke place mein a minus c whole square minus 4b square times a minus c divided by a minus c whole square plus 4b square plus 2b times sin 2x ka formula kya hai? 4b times a minus c by a minus c whole square plus 4b square. That is equal to. So, aapko mostly answer is a minus c whole square plus 4b square ho sakta hai. So, agar ye wala answer aana hai, to numerator mein kya hona chahiye? Denominator mein you have a minus c whole square plus 4b square. So, in numerator what you are expecting is exactly the square of that. Agar usi ka square aa gaya, to 1 term will get cancelled and other part will be left out. सो देखना पड़ेगा वो आ रहा है क्या नहीं. सो यू हैव ए माइनस सी होल क्यूब माइनस फोर बी स्क्वायर टाइम्स ए माइनस सी प्लस 8b square times a minus c by a minus c whole square plus 4b square. That is equal to. So, आप देख लीजिए a minus c whole cube minus 4b square times a minus c plus 8b square times a minus c. So, a minus c whole cube plus 4b square times a minus c divided by a minus c whole square plus 4b square. So, ऊपर से a माइनस सी कॉमन ले लीजिए. a माइनस सी कॉमन लिया तो a माइनस सी होल स्क्वायर प्लस 4b स्क्वायर डिवाइडेड बाय सेम a माइनस सी होल स्क्वायर प्लस 4b स्क्वायर आएगा. दिस आर गेटिंग कैंसिल्ड. सो व्हाट यू आर गेटिंग इज a माइनस सी. सो दिस इज नॉट द आंसर. हमारा आंसर इज y माइनस जेड इज इक्वल टू a माइनस सी. सो आपको y माइनस जेड को सिंप्लीफाई किया. आफ्टर लॉट ऑफ सिंप्लीफिकेशन it has finally boiled down to a minus c. So y plus z is equal to a plus c and y minus z is equal to a minus c are the right answers. So aapko seedha seedha dikh raha hai y is not equal to z, so you don't need to check that. Okay, so answer samajh aa raha hai. Just look at the simplifications.